Wem.
Level crossing.
Shropshire.
Radar flaps. There we go. Barriers. CCTV up there.
I think the stopping one will be here first and then we'll get the passing one.
We could do the Brayford, possibly.
Doubt it will though.
If it does, I'm just going to stay on this side. I ain't got to bother crossing. The stopping one's something that we would have got last week.
I think I can hear it.
Swear. With all that noise a track makes, I think I can hear that.
Pardon? Pardon?
I don't know what trend of passing
on it. There will be one there, so this one is doing who to choose me all day. And vice versa. These barriers are quite rare, though.
I wouldn't say rare.
Yeah, but the, most crossings do have SPX now.
Wem, please. This is Gotham, Trace is Gotham. Wem. Nantwich
is Gotham.
Lincolnshire is
Gotham. There's an AHB with them as well. Right, where's this train? Not, neither train has turned up. Which I'm surprised about.
Yeah.
Still nothing from the other direction either.
Been down for
I did start recording before it did set off.
4 minutes has been down at least, I think. Oh my god, there they are. Oh, legacy, no.
Thought it's all right, so.
Yeah, there it is. It's 197. I did see like some track. There we go. Yeah, that road got that council guy's back.
Don't focusing on the cage.
I can sort of see it. There it is. Surprised the passing one isn't here yet, because last week the passing one came before this one. Oh yeah. Pardon?
Yeah.
They
used to be.
I'm kind of see why it's come. I had moved them though.
I think the
other
one's expected to pass it
in
now. If it goes up, just start
recording. It's like there's no point. I gotta keep on recording for 30 seconds. If it doesn't go down within 30 seconds, I'll stop recording, start recording. There's a bus.
Bus one.
L12. There's L12 last week as well. And that's off the crew. And okay, you're doing successive.